Hi, I'm Dave from Solace. Over the next 10 minutes, I'm going to introduce you to Solace PubSub Plus Event Broker. It's a modern message broker that supports the development and management of event-driven applications, microservices, and architecture. PubSub Plus Event Brokers are different because of these advanced features. They can be run anywhere. They can be linked together to form an event mesh. They can replay days or weeks worth of events in case of an outage or to test new applications. They offer built-in high availability and disaster recovery. They support multiple protocols and message exchange patterns. They come in several form factors to suit any use case or budget. And they're part of the PubSub Plus platform, which offers even more management and security features. With these key points in mind, let's get started. First though, let's take a quick look at why enterprises need an event broker to become event-driven. As this quote from Gartner highlights, event brokers are a fundamental component of event-driven architecture, and when choosing a broker, you should look for one that's purpose-built for EDA. So if you're transitioning to event-driven architecture to know exactly what's going on within your enterprise and have the ability to respond to any change in real time, you should choose the most advanced, performant, and reliable event broker technology on the planet, PubSub Plus. Now that's a big claim, but we can back it up. Here's why PubSub Plus event brokers are the best on the market. First of all, you can run PubSub Plus event broker anywhere. It's available in three form factors: as purpose-built hardware that you can put in your data center, software that can run in any containerized environment, and as a service in all the popular public and virtual private clouds. While there are some differences between each that I'll talk about shortly, it's one broker technology with the same core code, features, and management experience. You can link all your brokers together, regardless of form factor or location, using an advanced feature called dynamic message routing. It's a self-learning routing mechanism that creates what's called an event mesh to automatically distribute subscriptions and events between PubSub Plus event brokers, so your applications and devices can share information as if they were connected to the same event broker. Here's an example of how you can use an event mesh. You could have a legacy system of record connected to a PubSub Plus appliance on-prem, publish data into the mesh, and have the data be subscribed to by an application connected to a Dockerized PubSub Plus software broker on Azure. An application running in AWS connected to PubSub Plus cloud services, and a microservice in a Kubernetes cluster connected to another PubSub Plus software broker. And because the mesh acts like one big broker, applications in any location can publish or subscribe to events without needing to know anything about what applications are creating or consuming the data on the other side. And it uses another advanced feature, WAN optimization, which only sends events over the WAN if there's a subscriber on the other side, and uses compression to reduce payloads by about 80% on average, saving you considerable bandwidth and cloud data egress charges. Another advanced feature is message replay, which lets applications retrieve events weeks or months after they were initially sent. It works for any message delivery pattern, including streaming, publish subscribe, request reply, and queuing. You can use it to do things like recover applications from a database crash or other error, deploy new applications that need to be primed with historical data, or copy production data into the development environment. Slow consumer handling is another advanced feature, and it ensures that if you're publishing events to multiple consumers, that one slow subscribing application doesn't get bogged down and become overwhelmed, or impact the performance of publishers or fast subscribers. Instead, the broker spools up events and holds on to them until the slow consumer is able to process them. In essence, this patented feature acts like a shock absorber for peak periods, ensuring your entire service doesn't go down because one application is overwhelmed. High availability, or HA, is obviously an important feature for our enterprise customers. Our brokers operate in redundant pairs for fault tolerance and provide fast failover, so your eventing infrastructure is back up in seconds without ever losing data and always maintaining order. It also allows for in-service upgrades. HA is complemented by disaster recovery, or DR, which automatically replicates events and their delivery state from the brokers in the active data center to brokers in the DR site in case the active data center experiences outages. You can connect to a PubSub Plus event broker using whatever standard protocol is best suited for your application. Solace's own messaging APIs offer uniform client access to all Solace PubSub Plus capabilities and qualities of service, and are available for C, .NET, iOS, Java, JavaScript, JMS, and Node.js. Our brokers also support popular open protocols like AMQP, JMS, MQTT, REST, and WebSocket, and open APIs such as PAHO and Cupid. And the brokers can automatically translate between protocols, so it can receive an event from an IoT device using MQTT and send it to a backend system using JMS, for example. Solace also partners with leading streaming vendors to build bridges that let more sources and targets connect to the broker and to the event mesh, convert raw data into events, share events across the enterprise, and analyze event streams. One prime example is Asapio, which connects legacy SAP data to the event mesh. We've also developed connectors for technologies like Kafka. PubSub Plus Event Broker supports multiple message exchange patterns to enable different applications or use cases, including publish-subscribe, point-to-point, request-reply, streaming, and aggregation. Now that's a quick summary of the advanced features common to PubSub Plus Event Broker. So why would you pick one form factor over another? The main difference is in terms of connections and message throughput, deployment locations, and administrative overhead. The PubSub Plus Event Broker appliance is available in two turnkey models that offer unparalleled performance with low cost of ownership, the 3530 and the 3560. The 3530 offers up to 6,000 connections, 4.7 million non-persistent or 450,000 persistent messages a second, and a latency of 28 microseconds. The 3560 offers up to 200,000 connections, 28 million non-persistent or 6 million persistent messages a second, with a latency of 18 microseconds. These are deployed on-premises or in a data center and are mainly used for very high message rate and ultra-low latency applications. 9 of the top 12 global banks use our appliances to distribute market data, for example. Our PubSub Plus Event Broker software runs on popular containers and hypervisor platforms, including Docker, Kubernetes, OpenShift, and Pivotal Platform. And there are quick starts and connectors for cloud environments like AWS, Azure, and GCP. It features a modern cloud-native architecture with load balancing, horizontal scaling, and CI/CD deployments. It has multi-threaded parallel pipelined architecture, so it's faster than any other software broker. And it's simple to scale horizontally through provisioning and vertically by adding cores and RAM. There's an enterprise version that supports up to 200,000 concurrent connections and hundreds of thousands of messages per second, as well as a free version that is identical, except for limiting the number of connections to 1,000 and messages per second to 10,000 per second. So it makes for a great enterprise-grade alternative to open source brokers. It can be used in production, and you can purchase support and upgrade to the enterprise version seamlessly as your needs grow. PubSub Plus Event Broker Cloud offers our enterprise software as a managed service in all the popular public clouds and in virtual private cloud environments. It lets you spin up the Event Broker services that meet your exact needs in minutes and scale up or down on demand to any level. We do all the heavy lifting to dynamically deploy, upgrade, patch, and operate your Event Broker services and engineer it all to be secure, resilient, and cost optimized so you can focus on building applications. PubSub Plus Cloud is available as single user starter and professional plans, and as enterprise plans that can have multiple users and offers increased administrative functions. You can also start a free plan to see how PubSub Plus Cloud looks under the covers and start planning and development with a limited number of connections and bandwidth. PubSub Plus Event Broker is part of the PubSub Plus platform, which includes management and monitoring capabilities for brokers and the event mesh that they can combine to create, streaming APIs and integrations so you can connect to virtually anything, an event portal where you can design, describe, discover, and govern events within your system, and the security to ensure your data is safe in rest and in motion. All the platform features can be accessed from a single pane of glass, the cloud console. The PubSub Plus platform is the culmination of more than 10 years of research and development by Solace. In that time, we provided event broker technology to some of the most demanding situations. For example, RBC Capital Markets uses Solace event brokers to process an enormous amount of data across 5 countries. Airtel is another example, moving 90 billion events through Solace event broker technology every day to ensure their subscriber records stay current. These are only a couple of examples. There are dozens more in multiple industries and applications. If you want to take advantage of real-time data distribution in your enterprise, make sure you enable it with the best event broker on the market, PubSub Plus, which, to recap, can be run anywhere, can be linked together to form an event mesh, can replay days or weeks worth of events, offers built-in high availability and disaster recovery, supports multiple protocols and message exchange patterns, comes in several form factors to support any budget or use case, and is a key part of the PubSub Plus platform, which provides all the tools you need to help your enterprise adopt event-driven architecture and share data throughout your organization. To get started with PubSub Plus event brokers, go to solace.com/tryitnow, where you can download the free software or start a free Solace Cloud account. If you have other questions, please contact us today. We'd love to talk to you. Bye for now.